We are less than 2 weeks from the semi-annual clock change, thanks to daylight saving time. And let me just pause for 1 second. This is a pet peeve of mine. It is daylight saving time, no S on saving. All right, back to the story. Mark your calendars for March 13th. That is when, at 2 a.m., standard time will give way to daylight saving time, in most states anyway, as clocks spring forward 1 hour. That means that the sun will effectively rise and set 1 hour later, making, relatively speaking here, darker mornings and brighter nights. It also means the loss of an hour during the time most people are asleep, which research shows can have a negative impact on our collective health. You can read more about that in our story below.